I'm in the SysDex spire.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
Creatures here.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Wait, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down. Entrance is dead ahead. Use the terminal in reception to open the door. Finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Storage locked down.
Okay.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol safety protocols? I can love.
Wait, can you patch me through to Ripley?
I've already connected you.
There's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs.
Survey perception is closed off.
Good job. Come sit in server farm.
Quiet. I need to know a routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship struggles for home. Nothing's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. I mean, there's plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let me know when they're done. You can keep this civil.
Open, Ricardo.
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, it's shut. It won't move. What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ripley. I'm working on it.
Ricardo, you got news for me?
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
Okay, I'll go. Get out, Ripley, now! suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out?
Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
How can I help you?
You or me?
I'm sure. What's that noise? I'm in Gemini, Waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Seekson pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
Wait.
I see one in the analysis labs. The other's in the decontamination room.
chance. I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Wait, I'm in.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
Thank you. anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station.
By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. Bring me to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant.
The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.